You're watching 7 Local News. Hundreds of Townsville children affected by a disability or life-changing illness took to the skies on the weekend. Local pilots donated their time and aircraft to give families an opportunity they'll never forget.
Single mother Tanya Mamoni's three children are all on the autism spectrum.
They don't listen very well and they don't understand very well.
She says every day is a challenge.
If anything happens in the morning, well then they're like that for the rest of the day. You know, the teachers have to put up with their behaviour.
Sometimes they can mess up, but everyone does once in a while.
The family joined hundreds invited to take part in Sunday's fun flight.
I'll be flying around, I'll be sticking my head out.
I am going on a flight which is on the plane.
I think it's going to be a very fun experience.
About 240 people registered for the event at Townsville Airport, making it the largest fun flight yet in Australia.
We've heard that kids have been struggling to sleep for days because of their excitement over this.
Loving it, people have never flown before. We had one guy up to his birthday today and he thought it's the best birthday he's ever had.
Organisers say it's the happiness of disadvantaged kids and their families which keeps them going.
You've seen the kids coming out of the aircraft and all smiling. It's a fantastic, fantastic feeling.
The event coincided with Townsville Aero Club's open day, giving visitors the chance to see inside an emergency helicopter and meet the pilots. Joel Spreadborough, 7 News.